Alabama makes the top five list for states with the worst drivers. The list comes from a survey by car insurance company Comparison.com. Well, researchers base their findings on car fatalities, citations, DUIs, and other traffic-related problems. Ahead of Alabama are Texas, Mississippi, South Carolina, and taking the top spot, Louisiana.